Got a Pump Gas Warrior 632 in this. '69 Camaro. Well, here's a little hot rod we just did. This is the 57 Chevy 515 cubic inch twin turbo big block. This will probably be the baddest 57 Chevy in the country. LT1. This is a 440 cubic inch Ford Windsor. Sucker's me. 447 inch Windsor. Just fucking nutty. Eight stack Hemi in it with a Torx light.
Something to drive fast, something you can drive to church.
Fuck, dude, I can't even see.
I can't see shit. Dude.
Oh, jeez.
You don't like being in this car, I can tell, man.
Twin turbocharged, 427 cubic inch LSX motor.
Oh yeah!
Dual injector, all billet, twin turbo intake for short and tall deck big block Chevys. It makes 1150 horsepower at 18 psi. This is what you need for a Nelson engine on a street car.
Watch this. Street car. Back in. cutting in and out of it. It's ridiculous. It's like 120, 130, like that.
Here's an Impala. We have one of our naturally aspirated 572s in.
Those motor guys definitely know what they're doing.
Car is a 71 Camaro. Nelson Racing Engines 372 twin turbo.
She likes doing burnouts.
So this is the 572 Pump Gas Warrior. Aggressive sounding. Definitely mean. LS2 with L92 heads. Got the injectors on the inside. Same with the throttle linkage. It's in the middle of the throttle body, so you don't see, you know, a nasty throttle linkage hanging off the side of the manifold.
Wheels don't last very long.
Well, here you have it. Stripes and plenty of smoke.